as the snow flies. On a cold and gray Chicago morning, a hungry young man has a craving for some SpaghettiOs.
SpaghettiOs.
And his stomach growls. 'Cause if there's one thing this world don't need, it's a hungry young man denied a chance to eat some SpaghettiOs.
SpaghettiOs.
People, don't you understand? He's just trying to open up a can, but no can opener is in the house today. He takes a look under the sink, opens all the drawers, stares and blinks. Then he slowly turns his head, sighs in dismay, and his hunger burns. And a hungry young man with a runny nose goes to the store, but the store is closed, no SpaghettiOs.
No SpaghettiOs.
Still his hunger grows. He knocks on all his neighbor's doors, but no one answers, so he goes back home, no SpaghettiOs.
No SpaghettiOs.
And in a fit of desperation, the young man grabs a knife. He stabs at the can, but it cuts his hand. Tries to stop the bleeding, but the cut's too bad. Then his mama calls. As his life ebbs away, a hungry young man face down in the kitchen with a knife and a can of SpaghettiOs.
And SpaghettiOs.
And the answering machine records a message from his mother. She's on her way with a can opener she borrowed yesterday and SpaghettiOs.
And SpaghettiOs. And SpaghettiOs.